Hello guys, this is Manish Injan here, and today in this video I will show you how to attack with lava loons to get good loot. So I'm gonna show you how some of my previous replays of my raid. First of all, I will show you troop combination of lava loons. So this is the troop combination of lava loons. Most importantly, you will need an archer queen. Barbarian king is not that important for this strategy. So you will need to cook 18 loons, 20 minions and 3 lava. So as you can see this, I've trained my troops. So first I'm gonna show you some replays and then a live attack. So as you can see, this is my attack log and this is to drop down my league, and this strategy helps to get Dark Elixir, and first of all I'm gonna show you this replay. This is 99%. I surrender at 99% cause I don't want trophies. So as you can see there, I will first deploy some balloons. So first I will explain you how to do lava loon. So first we will deploy some balloons, and keep that in mind that where these air sweeper are facing. So as you can see this air sweep, both the air sweeper are facing on the opposite direction. So if I'll attack through here, it will make a good attack. If you attack from here, these air sweeper will interrupt your attack and it will not let your attack to go 100%. So first we will drop our balloons and then we will drop our lava. As you can see this, these lava will go right on the air defense and these balloons, and we will drop some rage spell according to our need. And I'm gonna forward this replay. As you can see this, I'm sending my rage spell, and then at last we will place our minions. Actually this strategy works quick, very fast, so you don't have enough time to think. You have to plan before you attack. So here we go. This is my 99% attack, and I have surrendered it because I don't want any more trophies. I'm a stick on the Crystal League. So these are my attack logs, and as you can see this, my army is well cooked. So I'm gonna show you some live replays. So let's find a match where we can find good Dark Elixir, and I'ma tell you guys, for this strategy you will need a dead base or not a town hall 9 max. So let's see what we have got. If you want to attack town hall 9 max, you will need a poison spell in your castle and a lava hound. So that makes 4 lava hound, which will help you to penetrate the base and get good loot. So right now I'm on crystal 1 and I will stick on it doesn't matter if it is crystal 1, 2 or 3. According to me, crystal 2 is the best league to get good loot and good Dark Elixir. So as you all know, after doing all your walls and other stuffs, you need Dark Elixir to upgrade your queen and king. So as you can see, this is Town Online Max. So there is not much reason to attack on this base, but I will attack on this base cause I will get good amount of Dark Elixir from here. So let's see what we have got here, and good loot. As you can see, this arc, the arc of the storages, collectors you can say. So I will attack from here, then I will get a good loot here. As you can see that I have taken down the air sweeper. As it was not a good attack, but it was a good attack for loot. So I have told you guys that it is not a attack for ascent on Town Online Max, as I have shown you that it is good attack to get 2 stars and good loot. And if it is not Town Online Max, definitely you will get 3 stars. So I think I've got all the loot down there. We can say most of the loot. Now I'll send my last rage spell is still there. I'm not gonna use it. And this is last elixir collector. So I'm gonna end this battle right here. 494, almost 5 million dark. 4 lakh gold, 4 lakh elixir and 3000 dark, and 5 trophies, pretty good for a farming base. So that was not a 100% attack. I'm gonna show a 100% attack replay on right here. So this is a 100% attack on Town Online. Let me check it. If it is a Town Online or not. Yeah, it is a Town Online, almost half, more than half maxed. So I'm gonna show you this replay. Let me cook some troops first. Okay, and here we go. So this is the last replay of today's video. So first I will quickly tell you how I will quickly tell you about my strategy on this base. Think you're gonna like it. And don't forget to subscribe my channel, cause I will keep coming with new updates. As you can see, this air sweeper, one air sweeper is facing this side and one on the back. So I will attack from this arc, 9 o'clock arc, which will take down this and this air defense. And then I will send some balloons and then my lavas. Okay, let's see. And at last, I will send some minion and my heroes to pull out the loot. I'm forwarding this replay. As you can see, this they are doing good. I have one. I have 20 minion left, which will pull out the loot. Almost all the defense is down. Only 3 defenses left. Now, as you see, the minions are useful here. As you can see this, my balloons are down and 3 defenses are left. So I will send my barbarian king and my queen, and followed by barbarian king and queen, followed by minions. And I will let them first come around here. Yeah, as you can see, this that was a 100% attack with 3.5 lakh dark elixir, 3.5 lakh gold and elixir, and 2.3k dark elixir. So that's for all for today's video. So hope you like it. And don't forget to subscribe my video. Follow me in Twittergram, Facebook, wherever you can. And you can ask me any query you want about any computer related issue and about any Clash of Clans. And I also play 8-ball pool. So it would be good if you ask me some issues about your desk. And if you want me to live stream, you can comment down below. If there are 20 comments above, I will do live stream real soon. So thank you for your support, guys. Peace.